2 years ago today, on July 29th, 2017, the Truth Gazette was born. It was a Saturday morning, and I was sitting on my grandfather's couch in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. I was tired of seeing the mainstream media falsely portray our president and our country, telling us what we should think and who we should support. When I started the Truth Gazette back in the summer of 2017, I thought that it would be just a small, one-time thing that would be an email sent out to a few friends. Today, the Truth Gazette has thousands of subscribers, writes groundbreaking articles, produces interviews and video series, hosts live coverage events, and starts social media movements, plus so much more. My first article, McCain Republican or Not, came after Republicans' failed attempt to repeal and replace Obamacare when the late Senator John McCain voted against the legislation. Since then, the Truth Gazette has grown into a nationally recognized conservative news service. I get asked all the time why I started the Truth Gazette. Why at such a young age I would want to get involved in one of the most ruthless jobs on the planet? My answer? Because nobody else would. Nobody else would fight back and take a stand against the fake news media and career politicians who couldn't care less what their constituents thought. I'll be honest, it's been a long 2 years. I've been attacked by the left, censored off Twitter, called every name in the book. But guess what? I'm still here. I'm still standing. I'm still reporting the truth of our nation's politics. And no matter what the Democratic Party does to try and stop me, too bad. I'm here, and I'm here to stay. I mean, just look back at what we have accomplished over the last 2 years. 35 articles published, 20 sit-down interviews, countless trips to Washington, D.C., hundreds if not thousands of social media posts, one letter from the current President of the United States, and, oh wait, I forgot to mention, I'm just 13 years old. Seriously though, I would not be here today if it was not for everything you have done to help me. My supporters are incredible and do an amazing job of sticking with me through thick and thin. They're just like me, tired of the mainstream media telling them who they should believe in and what they should stand for. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can never thank you enough for supporting me in the Truth Gazette over the last 2 years. It's been amazing, but like I said earlier, I'm just getting started.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.